Welcome to the Skydrift tutorial. The first lesson will teach you the basics of plane control. Good! Use the accelerate button to go faster. Perfect! Use the brake button to slow down. Use the brake button to slow down. Use the brake button to slow down. Good! Every plane can use a temporary speed boost. Your enemies will try to shoot you down. Defend yourself by maneuvering and using defensive power-ups. To use your boost, press the boost button. You get boost by performing stunts, destroying other planes, as well as defending yourself and converting power-ups. Flying close to the ground gives you boost. The longer you hug the ground, the more boost you get. You can also fly in knife-edge position, which helps with turning and getting through tight spaces. Use the buttons on your screen to fly in knife-edge position. Congratulations! You'll make a fine racer. If you crash your plane, you will respawn almost instantly and you can continue racing. exploding plane is not the end in Skydrift. Just wait a bit to respawn and get back in the action. Taken the lead. You have taken the lead. You have taken the lead. You have taken the lead.
Thank you.